second lane from right.
Imagine this traffic on the day of a football game or a baseball game.
Yeah, I'll walk. Or stay home, one of the. Mm-hmm. I said, I'll walk or stay home. Quickly, I wasn't afraid to scratch my truck. Over again?
Use the right lane to take the exit onto I-69 North and US 59 North toward downtown.
You let her know that I was in this lane once. She told me to get over.
Yeah, I know. That's why.
Yeah, he tried to squeeze us out. And he found out quickly we weren't afraid to scratch our truck.
Yeah, and then one person even went,
trying to play their size is what they were doing.
Yep. You're going to get out of my way because I'm bigger than you.
Take the exit.
And I hate people who do this.
Yeah, trying to look for a gap.
Yep. I'm just going to keep going until somebody lets me in. Did you do the long bridge through the bayou?
No. Yeah.
Yes.
That's
it. It was dark,
but we couldn't see anything. Okay. Couldn't see anything. We're almost done. The bayou's underneath us.
Because I know Mom was telling me, she's like, Jennifer's not going to be able to do it. I said, you can't even really tell because you don't see the water.
Yeah. Just a bunch of gators. The only reason you know it's because it's a guardrail.
Yeah.
On both sides.
Yeah, it just feels like it's a two-lane road lifted up.
Yeah, we were going by it in the dark, so it was okay. Actually, I think I was talking to my dad at the time. We were going by, so I wasn't paying too much attention.
My dad.
Oh, yeah.
3.6 miles. Take exit 127A onto Main Street.
I don't know, sweetie pie.
There will be somewhere else.
We'll
stumble upon one at some point, but
there's one by me somewhere. I just don't remember where it is. Cause
Jenny, you want to go to church?
No.
No, I'm good, thanks.
Really
Joel Osteen, yeah. Or I don't want to go to this church.
I
prefer to go to Pentecostal. That's what we go from.
Yeah, I'll bet.
So
7A.
Whatever. Ella says, I think she, or she was telling you a good day. I said, no, she was being sarcastic. I said, trying to be the church lady and be sarcastic at the same time.
I was just leaning on her van.
I don't care. Pick a different spot.
I was just leaning on her van like, come on, clean it up.
People just can't get along.
Downtown
left two lanes are going left.
Actually, we're going to be going. It's time for a nap.
I know.
Says it, that old man.
Then again, I can't say anything because usually when I take my break about 2, 2:30, I go and lay down for half an hour. Imagine what this is going to be like at rush hour.
Oh,
wait. Ride it out. Well, I know there's a couple Mexican restaurants downtown.
I was going to say, let's find somewhere to eat downtown until everyone gets home for the night.
That'd be about 7 o'clock, if you're lucky.
When's rush hour?
Between about 2:30 and 6:30, 7 o'clock. That's why I would never, no, I would never live where I had to deal with that every day.
Wow. We'd be fine in Chatham. Oh, you're right.
That's why I don't think I could have done Shanghai.
Oh, no, never mind. It's, you know,
really shouldn't. Never mind, we ain't coming to visit you.
I'm gonna bring it in today. I'll just bring it in.
should have brought a couple of them.
Bought a couple. Actually, a lot of these cars are turning left, so yeah.
That guy's got a problem.
Use the left lane to keep left to merge onto State Highway 288 North.
He's swinging a car. Did you see that, Jenny?
There's for me, senior living.
Nope.
Oh, with generator, that's nothing. Well, look down there. This is nothing yet.
Absolutely nothing enticing about that to me.
About 4:30, everything will be pretty much gridlock. And if there's an accident, forget it. That's why I'm glad I work from home.
You would almost have to if that's the case.
In 4.8 miles, take exit 123 onto I-610 South and I-610 North toward Hobby.
Salt and vinegar, Jen?
Huh?
You eating salt and vinegar?
Dill pickle.
Dill pickle, God.
Smell them.
Yep. You know what I should have had? I should have had you bring me down a bag of ketchup chips.
Ella had some for Halloween, too.
Yeah,
we were laughing because we were like, that's the first time I think she's ever brought ketchup chips.
Yeah, I didn't see your Halloween costume this year, kiddo. You usually send me pictures. Habit I have.
Right. I seen a signal like come on just as I was getting ready to go.
I'm still used to when I'm in the passenger seat, Kristen is the one driving and she would have kept right on going.
Okay, give me the exit again. What is it?
Highway? 123. You want exit 123. It'd be 610. 610. Highway 610.
Because we get over this hill, it'll be in a parking lot.
Yeah. Geez, Jen, we could go to IHOP and see if they've got your fluffy, your puffy tacos.
Yeah.
I told her I wanted to get to a Waffle House before we go.
I don't know where there's one around.
Oh, God, there's every truck stop.
One every quarter mile.
Every quarter, yeah. On the way down, anyhow.
We'll have to.
We kept seeing them, we're like, what are they?
In 2 miles.
Are they good?
You would probably look at the plate, Jennifer, and go, oh my God. Because they cook with butter and lots of it. It's greasier than crap, but it's good.
Yeah.
Like you get a lot of food there. All it is a little place. It's got a few tables and like stools at the bar. That's all it is. Like an old 50s diner.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Tons of
food. So you go 610 South, then right to 610 North, right?
Well, it actually, the 610 North, 610 South go together.
Let's go.
over.
Use the right lanes to take exit 123 onto I-610 South and okay. I-610 North toward Hobby.
Another one.
They're both going the same way.
Yep. I was looking at this lane over there.
Take the exit.
So do we want the south or north? That's north.
She doesn't say. Actually, I think they all go over. Go over.
Oh, we have to duck in here.
Yeah, go over.
That's it right here?
Yep.
Come on, buddy, I'll let you in. Come on, come on, get up front.
Oh, no, hold on, get over.
Do we want to go south?
Go south.
All
right. Well, actually, it all of a sudden just changed. It all of a sudden just changed. And it said stay in the left lane, then it turns out to go in the...
Because she did say north earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. We're not afraid to dent the fenders, that's all.
I don't know where it's taking us right now, though.
Use the right lane to take exit 7A onto Fernese Place and Missinay Street.
Should get off here.
Oh, yeah?
I know where it's taking us.
You do or you don't?
I do.
Take the exit.
It wants us to turn around for some reason.
And get back out and go that way.
Yep.
Instead of getting into north lane.
Yep. Stupid
fuck
thing.
You,
so stay in the left-hand lane, because I know exactly where I am, because one of my doctors are over here.
Half a mile, make a U-turn.
Take a U-turn. Right here.
Freaking women.
I knew we were going in the right direction. I shouldn't have listened to it.
That's cool that these can do U-turns without waiting for the light.
Yep.
All right, well.
Turn left onto West Loop South Freeway
exactly
Service Road.
Where we are. Now, when you get on this highway
yeah.
up here, you're going to have to get over immediately.
In 1.4 miles,
no.
Take a slight left turn to merge onto West Loop
no.
South
you
Freeway.
Want.
This lane ends.
This lane ends up here.
Actually, we may get lucky. We may miss... Christmas tree for $40
mm-hmm.
or a palm tree.
So you know, I gotta go over to the left, you said?
Yeah, you're just gonna follow the. You're gonna go straight through the light. So you actually it should be over, but that's alright.
It should be over, you have to be able to watch.
Hey, so there's something called a speed limit.
I wasn't worried about speed limit.
No, you're good.
I was seeing that 69 north, I was like, oh shit.
You're good.
Yeah, so we were in the wrong lane. Hey. Where were we, skinny cat? You see why we drove my truck in her car?
She'd be going nuts now if this was her car.
We've had to drive her car like that before, is that? I don't like to.
Well, I know two of my doctors are down that way. And where I get back on the freeway, it's right before 69.
Right two lanes.
69, what do you mean there's only two freaking lanes, stupid? to go on to 69 to go to Victoria. So I basically have to go from getting on over three lanes immediately. And it's, you close your eyes and turn the wheel. You gotta get over anyways, because
can we get over there?
Yep. Well, this guy's not gonna. Okay, go. What an ass.
Oh, it's alright. We got her. We got her. I'm gonna let this guy in here. Yep.
We're just gonna keep going straight.
So I looked at this guy, make sure he wasn't trying to turn left. We're just gonna go up close
the
parking lot here.
To take a slight left turn to merge onto West Loop South Freeway.
Jesus. We're gonna stay on the left lane.
I'm gonna say we should have found somewhere in downtown to eat.
Pepperonis.
But yeah, this lane will, yeah, you can see me
on up here. Are we
uptown now? Holy fuck.
Oh yeah, this is, it's ridiculous.
I gotta get
take
over.
Take a slight left turn.
Yeah, slight.
Slight left turn, yeah.
Gonna want to get over into the middle if you can.
All right. Looks doable.
Because you're gonna because you're gonna take 290 west to Austin, and it's gonna take you to the left. Okay. You've got a little bit, thankfully.
Again.
Yep.
Come on now.
Stay in the left four lanes.
What if I could there, sunshine? Okay.
In 4 miles, take a slight left turn to merge onto US 290 west toward Austin.
So you need to get over two more.
Two more?
You got a little. You got a little bit.
Yeah, I'd rather get there and not worry about it later. So we'll see what happens.
Should be the way you guys came in last night.
Probably is.
We got about 4 miles to get over. So this is moving pretty good.